Hey everybody, how y'all doing? How y'all doing? This is Mr. Jimmy coming to you, making a little trip towards Aynor, South Carolina. That's right, A-Y-N-O-R, Aynor, South Carolina. Got a little rain, been raining all afternoon, or all evening that is. Rain, go away, come back another day, but it won't. It just keeps coming every day. Rain every day. I think we get more rain now than we used to. I think the northerners is bringing the rain with them. I believe that is what it is. Anyway, we're going to ride on into Aynor and check out and see what's going on in the big town of Aynor. They had a little event supposed to be happening in Aynor, but I don't know, this rain might be going to rain it out. I know about, they had the food trucks and, or food vendors or whatever trucks. At the Aynor Park, they had a band, had some music going on. Been having something going on from 5 till 9, but it's rained and thunderstormed. Been a washout, really. It's been a washout. But they're supposed to have fireworks at the end of the thing from 5 to 9, when they're supposed to have fireworks at 9 o'clock. Well, that's in about 25 minutes. Well, the rain's still coming. Got a little bit of rain left, but it's still coming. So we'll see what happens. We'll see how it happens. See what goes on. Anyway, folks, y'all hang out. Do what you want. We're going to see what we can get into as we venture on into Aynor, South Carolina. I know a lot of people don't know where Aynor, South Carolina is, but if you're leaving out of Myrtle Beach and you headed towards Florence, as soon as you get out of Conway, you're going to drive a little ways and then you're going to come into a little town with a little overpass over. There'll be a little overpass, and you'll be going entering Aynor, South Carolina. It's a little farming town, a little history there is. It was a little farming town, didn't have anything really in it, except the IGA, had the Village Haven, always had Ned's. Well, I don't know if it's always had Ned's, but Ned's is kind of famous according to Ned Burgers. That was something other when I was growing up, high school and everything, going to Ned's. But I think the most famous was the Village Haven that used to be up here on the right, which ain't even located there no more. We got a post office there. We got a speedway there. We got Wendy's right here. On the opposite side of the road, you got a BP store over there. You got the Family Dollar. You got the Waffle House. Right on down through here. Didn't used to have all these places. Didn't have to have all these things. It was like a little one-horse town. Used to have the corner cupboard here on the right-hand side. Well, it's been through some times, but it's a Shell station now. It ain't nothing what it used to be. It's a whole different outfit. But I know my windshield wipers are kind of annoying, but, you know, it is what it is. But this here is the town of Aynor, as you can see. We're going to come right on up here. We're going to see what it looks like downtown Aynor. If people still hanging out in Aynor for this thing, as much rain as we had, oh my goodness. I know it might not do enough of sprinkling right now, but still. I mean, I don't know who in their mind or their right mind would even want to be in this stuff. But anyway, folks. If you turn right here at the McDonald's, well, you can turn back there at the other light, but if you happen to stop at this McDonald's, which I know all you people like McDonald's, when you make a right turn, come into the town of Aynor. Here we go. All right. See if I can get everything on. Look at all that water in the ditches on the sides of the roads. Man, that's just crazy, man. That is just crazy. It's just too much water, too much rain. You know what I'm saying? Somebody won't cross the road. Got a little something deep going like over here to the office. Look at that, that's a wet hole over there. Now I'm gonna tell you. People out there standing in the water. I'll pass on that. No thank you. No thank you. I don't want to be in no water. And all these people out here, they might be having church in the rock. I don't know. But this here little town, I ain't. We just gonna travel the blocks. Got the Ned's right there to the left. Funny thing about that Ned's right there, it's never open when it needs to be open. Yeah, I'd go for a Ned burger right now. I'd go in there and get me a Ned burger right now, but they ain't never open when I want something other. Always closed. And they got some kind of little pizza place here on the left. Got the Mason building over here to the Lodge. Mason Lodge, I'm sorry. Mason Lodge. Lodge 257 and ain't there here. Oh Lord, we got the library right there across right there at the library. This pizza place over here is Andy's Pizza. Andy's Pizza. Little White House over here. I don't know what that is. Must be like some kind of workout. I don't know. This place has changed a lot. Over here to the left used to just be the grass patch. Used to circle this thing when I was a teenager. Man, little fitness place to the right there. I didn't become a member of that place back in the day. But turn on your headlights there, fella. Turn on your headlights. It's not just an option, it is the law. Got another little place right there. I don't know. I ain't never been in that either. Got a little traffic going on here. See what we can do. Let's go right across. There's a wet hole over here. Just too wet for me. Too wet for me. Too wet for me. Out the middle of my side of the road there, I will run over you. I don't care how bright your little light is. Got a crowd out there. Got a band playing and everything. Out there in that wet hole. I'm sorry, but I'll pass on that, my friends. Yes, sir. Too wet, friend.